Are these our Gojis?
They are not.
What's wrong with ours?
Your alpaca ate them all.
Oh.
All of them.
What a glowing endorsement. First of all, Gerald is our alpaca.
It's not my alpaca if he's eating my Gojis.
Okay. They're going to be nice in the salad.
No, don't. Could you put it down? Get out of my kitchen.
Okay. Whoops. We're good here, right?
Yeah, we're great. Tell Madam Secretary lunch is in 5.
I will collect our alpha female post-haste.
And what happened to the Tesseract after that?
It's bottom of the ocean. Fell out of the plane after I had to crash it.
Yeah, I've been meaning to ask, why did you have to crash the plane anyway?
There's bombs on board.
Bombs on board. And you couldn't have jumped out of the plane before you crashed it?
How long did you fight these guys?
About, two or three hours.
Hours? The Chitauri, the suckiest army in the galaxy. Why didn't you just blow up the mothership?
We didn't know that was a thing.
You didn't know that was a thing? Everyone knows! Hey!
There we go.
All clear. Which way?
Oh, you say something?
I said I want to claw my eyes out. But unfortunately, it wouldn't do any good because I already saw the awfulness. Will you focus?
I'm focused.
This pretty place is about to get uglified real quick by a bunch of freaking elves.
Do you know that I saw all these people die? So this is a little bit difficult for me, okay? So why don't you reach down deep inside and try and find a small ounce of humanity?
Just give me the thingy.
Just give me the thingy. Just give me the thingy. I didn't even want to come here. You're living all these repressed memories.
I gotta get it together.
Yes, good.
You're embarrassing. All right, which way? You don't know? You used to frickin' live here.
For 1,500 years, not forever. That way, I think. Yeah, maybe.
We are dead. We are so, so dead.
I get it. It's nutty. It's crazy making because you start worrying about a legacy. You know, you want to leave them a better world, and then you realize you haven't done all that much to give them one.
What's your name again?
Potts.
Potts?
Yeah.
You want to come work for me, Potts?
I'm a little tied up in futures right now.
Yeah.